a race well and truly worth winning. $250,000 in a tick under 30 seconds, the expected time. It's unbelievable prize money, and a race, a lineup that's fitting of that prize money as well. The Superstayers, the Fanderbale Superstayers, sees the champ. Tornado Tears, exit box number 5, is the $1.30 favourite at the moment. And he looks mighty hard to beat there. The last of the day at the Meadows, 3:30 for Misty Meadows. Xanthray Allen looks well placed in box 8 at $3.60 and $4 Destini Cavalier. Set to go. Race 10, lucky last. They're ready. And away, Misty Meadows slow, and Clovelly Granite flew out to lead. Xanthray Allen's going to let down, and they're going to share the lead. Just under a lap to go. Railing to third, Destini Cavalier, nice and close, and he rails right through. Then Murray Mojito, followed by Dewana Special, DD1, and last, Misty Meadows. Xanthray Allen the leader, 2.5 over Destini Cavalier, who looks the only danger, and they're clear to Murray Mojito. It's Xanthray Allen the leader. Destini Cavalier's driving the rail. Xanthray Allen pulling out plenty. Forges clear. That's a tough win. Xanthray Allen won it by a length. Destini Cavalier, 4 away third, a really close photo. Dewana Special or Misty Meadows. Then DD1, Murray Mojito, and Clovelly Granite drop right out toward the tail of the field. It's 30-14 to Xanthray Allen. That's another winner for the Ghent Grenfell Kennel. Number 8 first, staves off Destini Cavalier, who got really close as they turned for home. But Xanthray Allen was able to pack a punch, pulled out plenty, and has won it well. 30-14 the gallop, 5-12, 17-91. It's a long break back to third.